this, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
Get out of here!
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself again. You might short self that devil. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers. Oh, then we're gonna need a drop ship to get this tech out of here.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Tom.
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Nice try, but it's not. It's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense.
Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. It's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by vault hunters. I mean bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it! Don't make this harder on yourself. Come here.
I'm not afraid of you, anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head, dickhead.
Quit messing around and get down Whoa! Here.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I lost my balance.
Yeah, no shit.
I just lost my balance off of the thing.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Get it! We gotta go!
Fury and trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I guess I better.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Hang on!
At least I'll have someone to eat if the situation turns dire. But I'm guessing all this is scripted no matter what I did. I for a moment thought
the list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Brax, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring. I mean, after all this?
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
'Cause you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym. I mean, I've got muscles where it matters, sure, but, damn, I could never get that tone.
Where did you go?
Well, that's what I've been quietly contemplating. As I take in the desert air, I wonder what kind of training regimen your friend is on.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, buddy. There's no way this guy's gonna believe.
You have been hitting your head a lot lately.
I mean, I barely believe this crap, and I'm in the middle.
It's nothing. I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
What? No! No! Who said anything about crazy?
I did.
So, let's find some shade. Yvette can track us for the drop.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks. What did I do to deserve this? Seriously. Don't look at me like that. Hey. Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, come on!
So, what do you think of the girls?
Hopefully they're all right.
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Reese, you're my hero. I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you.
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't you? Do you get it? It's like his wiener's talking. It's comedy gold.
You're creeping me out.
I can't handle it.
Your fly is down.
No, it's not.
Oh, come on, Reese. You know I can't be contained by the mere zipper.
Oh, my mistake.
All right, let's just forget about that you're looking down there forever. It's probably for the best.
Best character ever.
It's about time.
Thank you.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for. Imagine that.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. I see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances have changed.
Hey,
that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese, I would never...
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
There, shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
up. Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dead don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die.
Yeah,
sure. But it won't be the hard work that killed. Dig dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own grave faster?
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words? Before the... how to say... with the inevitable... end of... gosh, damn this thing, it's... what the hell?
Two. Eat. Shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
gosh damn it.
Why are we not killing this dude?
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Heavy, but it's...
the overcompensator. Ammo-type penetrating. Chance to impress 200. Some men have nothing to prove. Those pansies can use some other guns.
Just saying.
Oh! Subsystem
to make this explode. More charge, voice activation.
A safety.
Out of fire. Let's go with this.
Okay, we got...
I just kill when you can overkill.
How the hell?
Ow!
Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go! This is my head! Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Go!
Oh, you see what you did? You just...
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run! You're just making this butter for me.
These guys are really
good. I'm gonna kill you!
Loader mod! Yes! I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
Oh, look who needs help again.
Oh, come on! Not now!
This isn't over! You hear me? You hear me?
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there!
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
It's weird, but I always, you know, talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. It's just something I do, and I know it's just, you know, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho, probably should just choose something.
Old Haven, one of Pandora's oldest historic settlements.
Well, that's probably enough out of me.
Has changed hands several times over the years, once rumored to a crimson as a stronghold currently abandoned. Yeah, let's get a head start on the old hunt. Reads indicate abnormality with high energy output.
Old Haven! They saw the map! They know to meet us there! You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be fine. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Even though I wasn't gonna go through with it. Not even worried about it, bro. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro. Never, bro. Never.
Are these guys PewDiePie or what? We're going to kill that
Thanks,
asshole.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
No, not you.
Told you to have him evacuate.
That's bro, bro. Bro,
for bro.
Bro, bro.
Bro, 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 bro,
bro,
bro,
bro, bro,
bro,
bro,
bro, bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro,
Are you done?
Bro, 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 bro. Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old and...
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.